I was thinking about us.
There he is.
Why are you scared?
Because you're a big person. There he goes. He's over under the picnic table. He just ran towards Michelle and Mary. I mean, Michelle and Sarah. I don't know. He might have ran into the woods. There he is. Alexander over there. Right there. Don't run up to him or he'll get scared and run away. Yeah, go ahead. Just go say hello and then come back. Oh, you can go up the hill to say hello. Yep.
Very good.
Sarah just took on the rapids and I got it on film.
With the raft?
Yep.
And it worked?
Yeah.
See, we could have got pools. I could have done it. No nice pools.
Mike was procrastinating.
He just went to get firewood. It's going to be much better with the pool.
Why do I want what?
I enjoy going into the apples.
I took to the brownies.
No.
No. And how can you miss him?
Oh, Babu Lilo.
There it is.
Yeah.
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 Can you imagine him on a scrawny?
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you just beg and talk about my sister?
Yep, I'm going to send her a video.
Yeah.
There is nothing in my life that I can't sit back and worry about everybody else's issues.
This is yummy stuff.
This is good.
Yeah.
Like real good.
You should have had this right from the beginning.
I finished.
You did? And you drank your gala too, pumpkin?
Heaven and earth so much, Mama.
Thank you.
Guys, is it?
I don't think so.
Betty stuff?
One more time, I guess.
The other half left? How, like, involved, well, we used to camp all the time, but I just didn't realize, because I wasn't a part of the packing.
Right.
You know what I mean, as a kid?
How much work it is?
How you took it all for granted.
It's so much work. Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Am I being off? It's a statement that's going to.
Kielbasa?
You know what I wanted to do is go camp, but I'm just kind of feeling Demetrius probably just not old enough. Camp at Davis Farmland. Can I do that?
Ducks.
And then you get up in the morning and they have a barbecue, camp, like a cookout, pancakes, whatever, and then you can stay all day the next day if you want to.
So it's tent camping.
It's intense, yeah. Okay, because you're out of.